Infinite Warfare for the campaign. Let's see, so new game. Game saves them automatic. That's fine. So I haven't really played the campaign or anything like that. Let's go with the regular, so that way we can see what the gameplay's like, see how hard it is, and we'll go from there.
The needs of our planet were greater than she could supply. So we went beyond the reaches of our atmosphere. The new frontier offered the promise of a new beginning. But the distance gave way to a movement.
Hopefully, you guys all like this. Let's see how this goes.
New rules, new ambitions, a new enemy. The Settlement Defense Front built an army and broke away from the Earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources, and control territories by force. They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive. Their mission is to erase everything Earthborn. Today, the SDF is a war machine, ruled by its military. If a leader united that force, they would mobilize, try to take our homeland.
This is Scar One, standing by for tasking.
So far, this game is pretty awesome, guys. Hopefully, everything works out and it looks good.
Intel suggests their target is a prototype weapon. Your team will extract the prototype and torch the site before SDF can locate it.
Understood, Warlord. We'll get it done.
1 minute!
Friendlies!
Facility's dark. We get our weapon, torch the site. Gear check!
OMA systems online.
Rules of engagement.
Weapons free.
Good to go.
10 seconds.
Door!
Green light, Scar One. Green light.
Call it, Wolf.
Get this going.
Go, go!
Probably gonna suck at this. I don't even know.
I got it!
Holy cow. As you could tell, I didn't pay attention to the commentary, so I died like a noob. Let's do this again. That is so embarrassing. I guess I had to hold X instead of just, oh, hey, look, I'm so cool. I mean, look at these graphics, guys. How awesome is this? This is the first time I played this campaign. Alright, we're going down. This time I gotta remember to hold X instead of being that new that just presses X. Slow your landing. There we go. I mean, look at that.
We gotta move.
Like moon's graphics. It's very bright.
Copy, 1-1. Insert is a vertical drop north of your position.
Copy. On the move.
Tracking two targets below. Boost down, take them out.
Oh my god, it's gonna be badass. Oh my god. Whew. That is some graphic stuff, I'm not gonna lie, you guys. That was freaking awesome. Let's see if I can take... Okay, there we go.
Gunners in the AO. Troops in contact.
Copy, overlay.
I mean, look at the graphics on this. This is pretty amazing. I'm not even gonna lie. I like that. That was freaking awesome.
Dead ahead. Keep moving. Reaper, we're approaching the entry point.
That's what happens when you don't pay attention to your other guys sticking out. Oh my gosh. Look at this. It's like super bright.
Stand fast.
Sentry's on top second deck.
Wolf, take one. We got the others.
Flat.
Got three more coming up.
Ooh.
Push up.
Let's reload this.
They just executed them. SDF was weapons, not prisoners.
Oh, gosh. So if there's anything hidden, you know. Anything that I can pick up. It's Call of Duty. You always have, like, hidden random events.
Multiple targets.
Sneak is out.
Copy that.
Not let him get away.
Right clear.
Stand out.
Our weapons in the armory vault. Half a click up. Close quarters. Check your scopes. You think they heard the blast? Assuming they did. Let's give them a proper welcome then.
Come here,
Square. Dawson anti-grav.
Copy that.
They're down.
I don't know if that's safe for me to go through.
Watch your corners.
See if there's anything here. Me to pick up nothing. Alright.
Reaper, we're in R&D. Moving to the armory.
Copy. Be advised. SDF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Eyes on research lab. Armory should be next.
That's our mark.
Contact! Keep us moving! Stay alert, we're not clear.
Whew, that was pretty fun.
Line him up!
Target's down.
Well, one, we're off the time and close to bingo fuel. What's your status?
Moving on target now. Exfil in 6 months. Out.
Terminal's on the other side. Just in time.
Sights crashing.
All clear. Jackpot. Got eyes on the ball.
Reaper, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
Weapons behind those doors. All you, Wolf.
Alright, so let's go take a look. See if there's anything around. That almost looked like that was something that I could have picked up. Oh, look at that. Anti-grenades. Bam. Alright, doesn't look like there's anything in this room for me to pick up. Let's go to the computer. Whew. Look at that.
Left spar on the top.
Boot it up, Sipes.
We're gonna need it.
Here, Wolf. Compact model. Same tech. The riot operation. We're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirm the execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50-plus infantry machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking, let's move!
Attention, self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area.
Oh my god, look at this thing. Oh gosh, I'm gonna die.
Woo!
Man, this thing just destroys. Oh my heck. Take out that minigun. That thing is hurtful. Ooh. Oh, back over. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm hurt. Get to cover. Woo! This bad boy. That minigun is done. Oh my gosh. I don't know if I'm gonna live this. Oh. Cowabunga, dude. This is actually pretty freaking intense. Sorry for all the downs, guys. I am not used to this at all.
Confirming execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50 plus infantry and machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy. We're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking. Let's move.
Attention. Self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the
area. Yeah, so now I kind of remember going on. Oh no, the big dude's back. See that big robot. Oh my goodness. Alright, so we got 50 seconds left. Gotta get out of here. He's self-destructive. Kick my butt. I do not know how I'm gonna get out of this. Maybe I'm missing something. Let's that's how we're supposed to do this. Alright. Oh no, I mean, we've only got... Oh, looks like we're flying away. So that's what happens when you get too excited with this video game. You just go all gung-ho and want to run through it. Don't do that. Pay attention. I totally screwed that whole thing up.
T. Yeah.
Whoa. We need that.
Coming to you.
Oh man, he's gonna be ruthless.
Get him off if you need to.
Got
catch your breath, Jupe.
Captain Koch, gun destroyed. Data retrieved. Initiating trial.
How many did you come with?
We're it.
What about the airship we shot down?
My men need medical.
You care about your men? Judgment. That is why you cannot win. This place isn't yours anymore. Kill me. Save the bullet.
Oh, that is some screwed up stuff right there.
What is Raya? Unclear. Helmet cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. Set defs made no demands.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is SETDEF allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to...
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now? Joint Strategic Air Command, and you.
This is a deliberate act of aggression.
This is a pretty messed up storyline so far, guys.
We should be out there on patrol, not
I can't believe what's going on.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But, sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem. Respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. STRATCOM is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
So far, it's a pretty messed up game.
How many?
Four. KIA.
Europa?
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This Felice stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our jackals flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alderno?
Negative. Today, Retribution isn't a warship. It's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick.
Come on. We'll take the scenic route. Not a list you want to make.
Peace to the fallen.
All right, this is some pretty awesome stuff, guys. put the graphics, put more people in the movie. Some pretty awesome stuff.
There she is! Retribution!
I don't know what else we would say.
Yeah. We've been down here a day, Saul.
I prefer the wild black yonder.
You and me both. Rain's mentioned a thing called E3N. Heard of it?
Negative. Rayman's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. To his face. Make a hole.
Right this way, Lieutenants.
Service has its perks. We got a plane to catch.
That's pretty awesome. Makes you walk through the face. Stepping in every
day. Four men were throwing a party.
Our hands are tied. Take a little R&R today, Reyes. That's an order.
You can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
You got me there, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant Reyes.
The hell is that?
I think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Programmed for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
Look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Inside, Ethan. This old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Roger, Admiral.
So far, this game is exceeded my expectations. I didn't think it was going to be this awesome. Yeah, I played a lot of the Call of Duty.
Well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alder knew.
This is actually really exciting to be able to do.
We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I get stage fright.
Can't wait to see what's in store for me.
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, ma'am, not at all.
You got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
Andy's guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral? A lot of Allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
Oh,
the
gosh.
Aegis guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet. Incoming!
Oh man, I was not expecting that. I was waiting for the other things, and then boom, we were under attack at our own home station.
Reyes! Nick!
I'm all right.
They're shooting civilians.
Here, take this.
Guns to shoot down the fleet.
We have to get to the tower and take back control of the gun.
Second floor! Run!
killed all these civilians. Let's check out this bolt. New armory weapon added. Holy cow, we are straight under attack.
They're landing troops.
We need that ATIS back under our control. That's all that matters now.
Guns ain't cutting it. Here, I got some eyes on the transport.
Good call.
Ooh, what is this? K-bar. Let's pick this bad boy up.
Open fire!
Hard hoo hoo hoo! Check out that sniper, guys. I mean, if we're picking up weapons and getting certain things in there. Oh, gosh. Am I not able to get up there? I guess I am not.
I don't know, Ethan. Our ATIS guns are still firing on our fleet.
The only way to save the city is to get inside the ATIS tower.
Endurance is hit!
Oh, no. Oh, cow. Out my seeker. Let's pick up some more of these bad boys. Got that plasma grenade up there.
This way, Lieutenant.
Here and there.
Oh man, this doesn't sound good. Think it's still alive? Ah, no, I died. Set up a defense front.
We're getting close.
Hold it for frag grenades. Let's get this bad boy up. Grab some of these seekers. Man, I can't tell what's enemy and what's civilian. Get up there.
Trying to take control for years, Ethan.
They knew our whole weakness here. This may be
something. Oh no, screams.
Shut them up.
Oh man, I did not. Oh, this game's a lot harder than what it used to be. Get out of here, get out of here, you guys.
Go
it, sir.
All stations! Marines are pinned down! Gold teams cannot advance! We need immediate suppression!
Eclipse, this is Top Cat. How about it?
Rise, Admiral. Send traffic.
I need your airship drawing fire at the tower for ground force cover.
Clear, sir. Inbound hot.
Zeta forces! Blue! Blue!
Hurry! Hold your fire!
Lieutenant Reyes, get your jackals in the air for fire support.
Roger that, sir. Retribution, this is 1-1.
Go for it, 1-1.
Gator, I need SCON 3 airborne for interdiction. Call for fire to follow.
Copy, Lieutenant. Time to target 1 mic.
Top Cat to go. Air is inbound for suppression. Once they engage, we're taking this hill.
Roger, Top Cat. Go through.
Eclipse, go weapons free.
Let's get to the tower. Go, go, go!
Let's pick up this MP4. I can't see anything. Oh my gosh, how the heck am I supposed to do that?
Go weapons free!
Let's get to the tower! Go, go, go!
Enemy drop pod!
Oh my gosh, this took out half my crew.
Request for fire, target is marked.
Roger, target acquired. Inbound hot. Shots out, shots out.
Good effect on target, 3-1.
Ooh, what was that? EBR, let's go. Got him at the side of the head. That is what I'm talking about. Ooh, you're dead. Ooh, you're dead. Let's go. Let's get this done. Oh my gosh.
Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound hot. Shots out. Shots out.
Good effect on target, 3-1.
Copy. Shaking bandits. Bug it out.
Oh, I seen that, dude. Let's get him. Boom. Jumping on the jump down. Man, that sniper does a lot more better work than this.
It's 3-1, waiting for your mark.
C6! Hey, 12 o'clock!
3-1, in position for gun run.
3-1, target marked.
Roger, inbound for gun run. Guns, guns, guns!
Respect on target, 3-1.
Copy. Disengaging.
Multiple contacts.
Oh my god, I just shot my own teammate. So sorry, man.
Target is marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Inbound lock. Shots out. Shots out.
Go ahead, 3-1.
Copy. Shaking bandits. Bug it out.
Sir, multiple SDF barricaded inside.
Roger. Set up a perimeter. Scars are moving interior.
Ethan, patch into Ada security. I want eyes in that room.
Yes, sir. Steam to your HUDs now.
10 ships remain. UNSA fleet is finished. Moving to Ada system destruct now. Mars and Terry.
We gotta go now. Ethan, go! Jackpot, all stations. I say again, jackpot.
Relieve the bot. Take the prisoner into custody. Petty officer, get that ATIS back up. We still got enemy ships in our airspace.
Right away, Admiral.
SATO forces are trenched in outside, setting up a FOB.
Good. Let's get a look at this son of a bitch.
You'll need medical.
I need nothing.
He's got an employee ID. That's him.
Michael Aaron Page, Mechanical Engineering Department, 2 years.
SDF sleeper cell.
That's not my name. That is the moniker of an earthling fool.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya of the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa.
You started a war, and I will finish that war.
ATIS guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast work, Ethan. Well done.
You prolong the inevitable.
Get him out of here.
Mars Aeternum.
Stand fast, Marines. Give me 5 minutes with this bastard.
Salt.
So many innocent people, Reyes.
Let's get out there and fight for him.
Roger.
Where it goes, sir?
Let's move.
All stations, this is SCAR 1-1. ATIS is back under UNSA control. I say again, we have control of ATIS.
SETDEF's retreating.
Raider to main, Lieutenant Salter and I need birds.
Aye, sir. 3-2 will escort to your position.
Solid copy. That's all right, Ethan.
Yes, sir.